and he gone shot a kangaroo. Sweetheart?
Honey, you know the soldier's house fell into the sea over at Side Strand.
Yeah?
They knew it was gonna happen. It happened to us one day.
Oh, we'll be long gone by then. We'll be sailing the seven seas to Ultima Thule. El Dorado, the Elysian Fields.
Sorry, what did you say?
We'll set a course for the land of cocaine, you and me.
Ed, it's a nice idea.
I saw an ad. Squeeze the day. We should all squeeze the day.
You mean seize the day?
It was a joke. No, because we don't have long, and that thought's just too terrible to be serious about, so...
Oh, Ed, the eggs. They've expired already.
I mean, look at them. These are 2 days old.
You folks know better than that. What's your food expiration?
Hands up, my fault.
Live for today, Ed.
I most certainly will.
Oh, you really think so?
They're great, Sal.
I saved them. What about the neighbors, Ed?
I don't care about the neighbors.
Maybe it's just on the estate to stop vandalism.
It's everywhere.
Well, we could apply for early transfer and move up the coast. Oh.
Where it's all just like home?
Ed. Ed.
I can't stand it, Sal.
We'll be okay.
Will we? Sweetheart?
You have fun?
I almost finished the decks.
We have a visitor.
Yeah?
She wants to talk to us about life insurance, double indemnity. This is my husband, Ed.
Hello there, Mr. Morris.
Oh, Ed, that's sweet of you. No, I love you.
Last warning, Mr. Morris.
For what?
Supposing everybody grew their own, where would that leave our local economy? You're not an island, Mr. Morris. No one is. It isn't possible. It's also illegal.
Dear Ed, what does being normal mean? I want to find out. Squeeze the day, he said. So I am.
Thank God. I'm so sorry.
We're sorry too, Ed. You get my note, Ed? I think we both deserve better.
I didn't mean to. I wasn't really going to...
Drive by honey blossoms, shining queen.